Hello guys, welcome to my Android Tech channel. Today I am going to show in this video how to switch to 5 GHz wireless network adapter on your Windows 10 or Windows 11. So before going to start the video, if you are not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe. So let's start the video. Guys, if you want to change from 2.4 GHz to 5 GHz on your Windows 10 or Windows 11, then I will show you how to do this. First of all, we just need to open the device manager. Click on Start menu and type here Device Manager. Click on Device Manager. Go to the Network Adapter, double click on that. After that, in this you need to find your wireless driver. You can see this is my wireless driver. Just right click on that, then click on Properties. In this you need to find the Advanced tab. After that, in this you need to find preferred band. Scroll down and here you need to find preferred band. Guys, in some of the network adapter the 5 GHz will not support, so they can't use 5 GHz. So in my case, you can see the preferred band is not available, means I can't use 5 GHz. If in your case you will find preferred band, you just need to select that one, then click here, then select prefer 5 GHz band. After that, then click on OK and close this window. After doing this, restart your PC. After restarting, you have to enter your Wi-Fi password, then try to connect it. That's it guys. So in this way you can fix switching to 5 GHz wireless network adapter on your Windows 10 or Windows 11. Thanks for watching. Hope if you like this video, please like, share and don't forget to subscribe.